This video shows how to solve the problem if we have a SharePoint application in TypeScript or any TypeScript application here in your Visual Studio Code. And when you see there, import as React, and then cannot find React, the import block. So what you do there is you go to your folder, as this one, source, now you say reveal in Explorer, then you take this path, then you go to your Windows Shell PowerShell folder, and in there you say change directory to this path, then you are at this new path, and then you say what is it, git npm install, that's what you have to do. I'm just looking up git clone npm install, then the system will run a while for a while, and after this you will see that the system implements a lot of stuff. So the system installs several files, and after this block, the main features will be installed. In here, so you see everything is done in this case.